We've received eyewitness reports of our target, a Bonboro, roaming around these parts. The target is a newly discovered species with gigantic horns. So let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. Try heading over to this area here and search for any clues it may have left behind. If you ever get lost, consult your map. Dip in the hot spring will warm your core, making you invulnerable to the climate's harsh effects. It has healing properties too. This should work as slinger ammo. You can use it to hit things that are far away. The scout flies have found something. Go get a closer look. Great! The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. That's not our target. We gotta stay focused on what's important. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. goes the exploring. Try to piece together the monster's trail, then let the scout fly show you the way. The cold can really cut into your stamina. Perfect time for a nice hot drink. The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail. Follow the green light they leave behind. You know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. The Insect Glaive is a close-range weapon that lets you control the insects. Got some new combos for each weapon at your disposal now, so make sure to check your hunter notes. You can switch to your slinger while aiming your weapon. Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on. monster is on the move. Use the scout flies as a guide as you go after it. Looks like you failed the quest this time, but we'll try again soon, right?